LEADTOOLS SDKs offer several recognition technologies to developers creating applications for iOS, Android, Windows Phone, desktop and server, including OCR and barcode, and technologies to extract data from documents, ID cards, checks, and credit cards. In this video, we will provide a quick glimpse of these technologies by using demo applications to capture and process real-world images on an Android smartphone. These demos are available in the Google, Apple, and Windows app stores. The source code for these demos and their iOS and Windows Phone equivalents are available in the LEADTOOLS installation. At the heart of most recognition technologies is LEADTOOLS OCR. The LEADTOOLS OCR engine is capable of converting images to text or formatted documents such as doc, PDF, and SVG. First, we take a picture of a magazine article. Next, we select the area of the photo that we want to convert to text. Now, we will convert this picture to text. Notice all of the output formats that are available. As shown, LEADTOOLS was able to convert the selected area of the picture to text with perfect accuracy. Moving on to another key recognition component, the LEADTOOLS barcode recognition engine is capable of recognizing many different linear and two-dimensional barcode types in images. This demo shows very simply how LEADTOOLS can find and decode barcodes in live capture to search the web for more information. In Settings, Symbologies, we can enable many different types of symbologies. First, we will decode a linear barcode. Barcode info is the type of barcode found. Elapsed time is how long it took LEADTOOLS to process the frame. Data is the value that is encoded in the barcode. Now, let's recognize a QR code found in a magazine. With LEADTOOLS barcode technology, you can use barcodes as a type of input in your applications. Continuing to more specific types of recognition technologies, LEADTOOLS Micr extracts the bank's routing number and account number from the Micr line of a check image. This information can be used to create an electronic draft as part of a point-of-sale payment system. The LEADTOOLS credit card demo extracts information such as account and expiration date from credit card images. A complete payment system requires some type of ID verification. This demo shows how LEADTOOLS can extract information from an ID such as a driver's license. In this video, we have given you just a glimpse of what is possible with LEADTOOLS mobile recognition technologies. With LEADTOOLS, you can add a single technology or all of them to your system in a fraction of the time it might take you without LEADTOOLS, while improving security and reducing data entry errors. For more information, visit www.leadtools.com or email sales@leadtools.com.